Okay, friends. So it's Thursday, February 4th, and I'm doing something slightly different today. I am recording or narrating my trip to the post office. I'm heading down to join the Humber Bay Park Trail, I think that's what it's called. This trail then becomes the Martin Goodman Trail. I have my trailer hitched up to my bike. It's the Burley Travoy bicycle trailer. As you can see, weather has significantly improved. And really by this I mean it's warmed up a bit. So it's about 4 degrees. So the snow is melting. But it is meant to get a bit colder. Okay, enough about the weather. This trail is super popular with everyone who lives in the area, but also with tourists who come down here on the weekend. Fantastic to see cyclists. But again, it is a pretty warm day. So I see a lot of wetness and some water on the trail. Because again, the snow is melting. What a puppy. Wow. I'm surprised to see how busy it is today. I'm going to the post office. I'm heading all the way to Queensway. And at some point I'll have to cut across, get myself over to Lakeshore, and I think I will do this now. All right. Head on over. Here we go. Trailer's doing well. A bit of an uphill. The lights up ahead are Lakeshore. Oh, thank you. That's really nice. I will get on the road or get on the street momentarily. There's a bike lane on the street, which is great. Again, snow is melting, so the bike lane is rideable. It's rideable. What I'm doing is I'm going to cut across through the Humber Bay, Humber Trail. I'll double check this. The Humber Loop. It's a streetcar loop. And I'm going to cut across it and head to the small plaza where I will find my post office. Okay, and now we wait. Okay, well, mission accomplished. And I'm on the way back home. Let's take the scenic route. Here we go. We're going to go on the perimeter of the plaza. At some point in time, there was a Pier 1 here. I don't know if you can see it, but on the right, there's a big empty space now. Okay. So on the way back, instead of taking the trail, I'm going to go ahead and take the street. So once again, I'm going to cut through the streetcar loop. But instead of going down to the trail, I'm going to go on Lakeshore. Okay, let's wait. And if there are no pedestrians, then I think I'm going to take the sidewalk, because I need to get on the sidewalk sooner rather than later. Oh, police. So yeah, getting to this little plaza on my bike is very convenient. I like that the post office is open longer hours. I have been doing quite a bit of shopping on Amazon during the pandemic, and as it is, some items don't really work out as expected. So I end up returning them. Okay. Let's ring the bell. We don't want to scare anybody. Okay, once again. Okay, clear sailing. Trailer check. Good. Okay, well, so here what I'm going to do is I'm going to hop on the bike trail, or the bike lane, but I'll wait for the cars to pass. Here we go. Let's go. Welcome to Lakeshore. So the thing about this bike lane is that it starts, it stops, and then it resumes again. It's a bit inconsistent. So sometimes I just take the lane, because it's, you know, it's inconsistent for cyclists, also inconsistent for people driving, which doesn't create a good environment, good or safe environment. Okay. There we go. And I think that the bike lane resumes shortly. Trailer check. Good. Sniffles again. Okay, bus. Oh, I think this bus is here in place of the streetcar. I'm not sure what's happening to the streetcar. Oh, Almost. And hello, bike lane. Nice to see you. It's a very nice day today. It's a very nice night. So beautiful, very mild. Okay, well, guess what? The bike lane has ended. But that's okay.